Hi, this is Catherine from AHA. Today I'm going to show you how to set up and customize a workspace in AHA Roadmaps. A workspace is a dedicated place for teams to set strategy, capture ideas, and prioritize work. You can choose from six different types: product, IT, project, services, business, and marketing. From there, you can customize nearly everything from terminology to templates to integrations to reflect how each team gets work done. Now let's take a look. First, we're going to start by creating a new workspace. Users with owner permissions can add a new workspace directly from the workspace hierarchy menu. Simply select the type, in this case I'm going to choose product, and then start to fill in the details. Notice how you can select a parent line. This is super helpful later on because you can inherit workspace settings from the parent line, which makes it super easy to ensure that everybody follows the same approach. So here, I'm going to select Fredwin Software, and then give my new workspace a name and an easy prefix. Now let's create the workspace. Great! Let's go back into workspace settings. I want to take a deeper look at these settings, starting with configure. It's important to understand that settings like the scorecards, workflows, and custom layouts are defined in the account settings. So make sure that you watch the video on how to set up your AHA Roadmaps account for more details on that. In this video, we are applying those settings at the workspace level. If you just want to use the default options set at the account level, then no action is needed. So for my scorecards, here I'm just going to stick with the existing ones that you see here, but I do want to change my workflow. So I'm going to go into my features workflow and choose a workflow that I previously created in my account settings called Fredwin Features. I can choose how to map existing statuses to the new ones for a smooth transition to this new workflow. So let me update my feature statuses and confirm that I would like to update the workflow. Next, let's review the record layouts that we want to use for initiatives, epics, features, and requirements. You'll notice here that we're currently set to inherit the layouts from Fredwin Software, which we set earlier as our parent line for Fredwin Yoga. But we can easily customize the layouts for each workspace as needed. I previously created a custom layout for Fredwin Yoga in my account settings. Here's a preview of it. So let's go back to our workspace settings and select the Fredwin Yoga features layout. Another really useful setting that I wanted to point out in this configure section is progress calculations. Again, you can inherit this from your parent line settings, but it's super helpful for determining how you calculate the progress of goals, initiatives, releases, release phases, and features. If we choose to customize progress settings, you can start to take a closer look at the options available. For example, with features, you can enter manually, calculate from requirements completed, or calculate from to-dos completed. The great thing about progress calculations is that you can start to roll up progress to other records, all the way up to the company level. So in this case, we could set initiatives to calculate from features progress, and then set goals to calculate from initiatives. This provides an automatic roll-up so that progress is up to date across your account. Make sure that you update the workspace configuration to save your changes. Now let's take a look at some of the other ways that you can customize your workspace. You can update the terminology to match the language that your team uses. Simply enter in your desired term and update. You can also update the navigation in each workspace to only show what is relevant for your team and streamline the overall experience. Some tabs are disabled by default in your account, so it's worth getting familiar with the options here, and then say if you want to enable the calendar, for example, you'll know where to find it. You can also set default views to help teammates quickly find really important roadmaps and reports. For example, you could make a saved Gantt, the first thing that people see if they click on releases. Or if you have a particular report that you like to use to track progress, then make that your default under analytics. This saves time trying to find the saved views that you want to refer to most frequently. There are a bunch of templates that you can add in your workspace settings to help standardize how your team works, including document templates, strategic models, strategic positioning, and release templates. You'll find pre-built examples for all of these in your account to help you get going, but it's super helpful to begin to add custom ones that suit your needs. Let's take release templates as an example. The default template gives you a great starting point of important phases and milestones for a release. You can edit, add your own, and even add dependencies in between them. This will be visualized on your Gantt chart and help make sure that no important phase or milestone is missed as you prepare for a launch. Under Ideas, you can create an Ideas portal. This is a place where your customers, partners, and employees can come to submit new ideas and vote on existing ones. It's easy to get started by adding a title, choosing a color, and selecting the access level. Start to gather feedback and promote the best ideas to your roadmap. Finally, if you have data in other systems, there are a variety of import options available to help get you going fast. And be sure to check out all of our integrations. You can integrate with over 30 tools to keep information flowing smoothly between AHA roadmaps and the other tools that you use. For example, you can integrate with development tools like Jira or Azure DevOps. This makes it super easy to sync status and progress data so product and engineering teams always have the most up-to-date information. If you need help setting up an integration, just let us know. Our product experts are on hand to help. We covered a ton of ways to customize your workspace, from workflows, templates, and integrations. Know that you can always reach out to our expert customer success team along the way. We're ready to help set you and your team up for success.